slow now. That's it, Roach.
Maybe I should send him down to the creek. Might
like
catch
winter
something.
On a glass pane.
Hey, yeah.
Like embers in a fire. He leaned over me and whispered.
Trusty arms for all sorts. Steel swords and strong maces for the menfolk. Engraved knuckle dusters for the ladies.
Show me your wares. So long.
That's it, Roach.
Ah!
Sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods! Hello!
You know how it is.
Things.
Thought to take you into the swamp. Save your sisters.
But how would I repay them? You know I'm losing.
An elven burial ground in the caverns near about
the
Everybody's
tree.
Do not hear their huntsmen. But something
my dad had a sword once, too.
Hear about the job. Seems you've got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
Didn't bother to come out, see what was happening.
Think me daft. If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
See if I can learn what's out there. Storm, damn it. Grave's been dug up recently. Smell of cadaverine's old, though. Overripe. Wonder where the stench will lead me. Filth lives here, sure chose an unusual place for its lair. Creature can use tools. Means it's sapient. or just plain clever. Somebody's doing some cooking. Yes, it's a human femur. A child's. Somebody's doing some cooking. Yes, it's a human femur.
Human skulls in a magic circle.
A child's. Monsters clearly using them. Drawing strength from the place of power. Gotta be a grave hag. Collected the skulls to draw the power through them. Confidence grew enough it started prowling the village. Need to take the skulls, force it to go back to the cemetery. I'll get it there. That ought to really piss it off. Now to lay low in the cemetery. It's likely to crawl out after dark.
He stole my skulls. Ought to dig up his own.
There she is, right on cue. Hear about the job.
And?
It's taken care of. It was a grave hack that dug up the graves and snatched the child.
Aye. So, how is the little tyke?
Child's dead.
Oh, 'tis as I thought.
What about my reward?
Oh, I've not forgotten, nay. Here you go. Thanks much for your help.
Take care.